Hi, I'm Graham. Hope you're having a great day. I have a range of Panasonic cameras which have HD recording capabilities. The Lumix TZ7, FZ38 and the GH1. I've been asked several times now on this channel which of those three cameras would I recommend for recording video. To enable you to make that choice, I've included sequences from each of those three cameras in this video. Using a rig like this, it ensured that each of the cameras filmed the same sequence under identical lighting conditions. Each of the three cameras has also been reset back to its factory default condition, so there's no in-camera processing taking place, and there's been no post-processing to any of the sequences. Also included in this video are sequences from the Nikon D5000 with its kit lens, so you can compare the quality of the Nikon camera to the Panasonic range of cameras. Scenes were taken outside in a variety of conditions, from sunshine to overcast shade, and also indoors in fluorescent and tungsten lighting, so you can judge the auto white balance capability of each of the cameras. In sequence, by the way, is being filmed with a Nikon D90 with a 50mm f1.8 prime lens, so you can judge the capabilities of the Nikon in this situation. Okay, let's see the image sequences. Nikon